answer some question from guiding questions. First, how I gather information about this course is, at first I was thinking about how to finish my last semester in college. I think English might be a good choice that I could improve my English ability, and it's useful for all your life. So I chose some English class, then I heard one of my classmates saying that this course is going to make a film, so I decided to choose this course. And that is the reason why I'm interested in this course. The most interesting part in this course is that I think translation is much different in just English reading and writing. It doesn't need to use some difficult words or sentence, and you can The other part is that I think in this course I was thought it was making a film, so it wasn't so difficult because I used to make some films, but when it comes to documentary, I think it was totally different. You don't expect what will come when you are making a film, and you can expect that everything will go with your script, and you need to change the script and the thing you you need to change every time when you. Sometimes I think I will took a lot of video, but it doesn't use in when I was.
They prove not to be useful.
Yeah, they may not be useful, and sometimes I just take a shoot and I don't expect it would work. But it was very useful in the video. So this is the sort of interesting part, I think. The most difficult part, I think, that one is my English is very poor and so it was such a challenge for me to speak or to understand about English word. And the next challenge in making a documentary, I think that we don't have much time. Two reasons is that making a documentary is really a big work, and it won't finish in just 1 week or 2 weeks. It takes a lot of time to finish it. The other reason is that all of us is students, and we still have other course, we still have our life or something else. So making together to discuss what we're going to shoot or making a film is really relatively difficult for us. And out of the group of just 3 people, 2 people, yeah. And it was such difficult for just 3 or 2 people to finish the group. My motivation to pick up the subject of video is that that time we are deciding what to pick up. Yes, March for Apple. And at that time, our club is helping a exhibition and it's talking about organic farming, so I think it was a great topic for us to use in our school as organic market with them. So I think it is easy to take the video, the resources really near from us. So at first I think we are going to just introduce what is organic farming. After the director of the directors. He advised us to change our topic from organic farming to this special friend of us. So, this is another challenge for us because we have already taken some video and we still have to ask him when he is free and make the other part of the film when we change the topic. And how we conquer the difficulties, I think sometimes you can just when someone asks you to do something that you really want to do that better, but it is hard for you or others because of the real life is not just so easy to do that. So you need to change the idea and find what is the better in the situation. And how I learned from this experience, I think, is that passion is very important, not only in making a documentary or a film school, but also in learning English. It takes a lot of time to read, to learn the new words or sentences that some sentences that you never used before or the words you never heard before. You need to read and listen if you will learn that. Then you need to use them, then you will forget them. Not just in these two things, I think our life is always need passion. What can I do there? What are the benefit of the future? I think if you have passion and